Oh, there we go. All right, now I can actually give that away. Yeah, no, that fight was so dumb.
I just heard a witch.
I'm back here. Stop running. Stop running. I want to do this for so long, buddy. Fight like a man.
Oh God. Vince. Oh, Vince. Come on, Vince. Thank you, Vince.
There we go. Oof. It's my second impaired kill.
Oh, crap. Alright.
He had, like, nothing.
I'm giving up on getting chance. And I heard a witch in my cave.
What the fuck was this guy doing? He had, like, nothing on him.
He's probably playing it safe like I am.
Yeah, no wonder he didn't take any damage.
Oh, so you were what dealt him his first damage.
Not necessarily. I don't know if I hit him, but... Well, he's dead now.
Yeah, I was watching the Reggie Odin fight when he took damage. Cry. Everyone else up to.
Okay, so KD is now 7. I can appreciate that. He didn't have any gold on him. So that sucks.
What a pleb, am I right?
Yep.
That.
One beard entered.
I forgot that,
Yeah.
I am there. Don't give anything away. I'm still playing.
What?
Yeah.
I don't know. Language setting. Chests are called cat boxes.
Okay.
So I had to chase Impaired all the way to the border. Why did you run from me? What were you trying to accomplish by running?
Trying to get away, I have no clue. I just looked around the corner. I was just going up to get wood. I looked around the corner and I saw somebody there. I thought it was Odin because I thought it had a blue name tag.
And then Odin died.
Jeez, Reggie's at full now.
So I thought Reggie was near me.
I can't find a lava lake to save my life. So I'm like, screw it, my diamonds are now armor.
So, Kelly, you want to meet up somewhere?
Fight.
Let me guess. PvP skills are.
So was Reggie trying to PvP with an axe, which is why it was so painful to watch?
I am not allowed to give that information away, and I can neither confirm nor deny it.
Partially, he just made a sword,
though.
See
what he had in his hand.
Just found a crafting table.
I thought it was Odin near me because I saw a nether portal and he said something about potions before.
Fancy blue pants, someone says. My texture pack, they're red.
Okay.
I think I made my pack make it so that they're purple.
Purple?
Or like some shitty variant of purple.
All variants of purple are shitty.
No.
Oh.
I had a director once at school, and he hated the color purple. So every time...
Fantastic Four was destroyed last year with Fan Four Stick.
See,
Finn gets it.
Yeah, I just never watched it.
Joyce.
What pickaxe on you? Who does that?
Shut Me. Up. I've done it before.
Yeah.
Oh.
I've had like one of every pickaxe in my hotbar once.
Oh yep. Yeah, I remember that. I gave you hell for that too.
I love it because it drives people nuts.
It's not efficient, jeez. Come on.
Oh, I forgot I could turn hitboxes on. Brr. So I'm used to being able to Optifine Zoom to see if I'm looking at, like, make sure I'm looking at a pie or not a sheep.
I love how sheep is like...
Just rush it. If it's a sheep, then you're good. If it's a player, then you're not. That's how you find out.
My spawn area was absolutely packed with sheep. There were sheep everywhere.
I had a stack of, like, leather before I was even, like... My first armor was leather. Essentially. Yeah. The hard part is I actually didn't hit any coal until...
And I covered up my cave entrance with wool.
Yeah, I can't believe the like sheep and pig, like the livestock spawns are just crazy this time around.
Oh, mm-hmm. I hate that the spectators.
Not pigs
still
and chickens. Heard. I didn't see any. I saw one chicken and no pigs at all.
Oh no, I saw everything.
I hate that the spectators still have their little like blue and red and purple and whatever colored outlines, because like I keep seeing them and thinking it's another player. Like, I see this little green thing flying around Kelly, and I'm like, oh look, Kelly found a player. Oh wait.
Well, so, at this point, you need to be looking out for a red name or a blue name. That's all.
What color was it? I just saw a player.
Someone kill Finn so we have America left. Well, that's not really blue, or white. That's not really a good blue. Eh, whatever, close enough.
What about spectators?
Like, am I gray or dark?
What about spectators? You gotta slash kick the spectators then.
Okay. I couldn't tell because, you know, typical Vince stuff.
Oh, would it like switch it over if they came back in as a...
It's light gray.
Non-colorblind people and their color naming conventions, I will never understand.
I work in art, like, there's a million color names for everything.
Oy vey.
Where did everyone go?
I don't know, I'm just roaming around looking for someone.
Yeah, I just saw people that were close together and I was like, ooh, fight, and then they just walked away from each other.
I'd like to find where Callie is.
I saw a person, and I'm like, you know what,
let's not fight in 1.9.
Let's not do this on a hill where people can get locked off.
Oh hey, I see a crafting bench.
Look, Vince found a block of grass flowing in the sky.
Floating block of grass, you are so magical.
You guys watch way too much of Kurt.
You can never watch too much Kurt. What are you talking about?
Yes, indeed. You can.
Like, funny thing is, like, I'm very similar to Kurt.
I watch a lot of Zisto. Like, a lot of Zisto.
I know that.
That's even better.
You know what's funny is that, I'm actually kind of similar to Kurt. It's like, if you threw Kurt, Packrat, and Richard Blaze in a blender, you'd have me. Actually, well, first you'd have to make that boat Asian.
Reggie's not actually
Reggie
in
boat.
A boat.
Did I say boat? I meant blender. Goodness. So, Callie.
Uh-huh?
You want to come to 00?
Says I'm not already there.
Oh, I should probably pull my coordinates up.
I should have turned on the glowing players after a certain time.
Oh well.
That would have been.
Maybe I'm just really
bad
at noticing people.
Okay. I mean, 0-0 looks like unfair terrain, but hey, what do I know?
I think I've been past 0-0 already.
Shit.
That was beautiful.
Is it damage?
I think that's then, and I'm lagging.
And I'm lagging? Okay.
Bryn entered the channel.
Hi, Bryn.
Ah, damn it.
Hello. Yeah. Bryn's at half a heart.
Half a heart?
Yeah.
Half a heart.
Yeah, so yeah. You both just killed each other, basically.
No. I could still lose it all. Like, or Reggie.
Well, I mean, Finn, like, has no health, and he's probably gonna die because of it. Oh, yep.
Here comes Reggie for the cleanup.
Yep.
Are they up?
Certainly is a quick... Well, this certainly has been a quick season.
Well, at least we do have some.
Well, I mean, Reggie apparently can't get a shot, so...
He's digging in.
Come on, Reggie.
Don't know where this is happening.
Reggie. Oh my gosh.
Just...
He did this to Star too. Who remembers that battle against Starflash?
Yeah.
Is he like out of arrows now or something?
No, he just
no,
like,
well, he doesn't know where Finn is.
Like, people will just hide from him and he'll just walk right past them nonchalantly and be like, oh, I don't know where they went.
Mm. Doesn't appear to have any healing though. He's still there. He's waiting. He's just waiting.
Reggie is legitimately confused. Like, he looked right at him. Oh.
Now I'm like, don't know where they are.
Wow, this is amazing.
Oh my god. I wish I was recording just so I can make fun of Reggie.
I'm recording.
Make fun of Reggie.
Reggie, he might.
Well, no, the grass turned to dirt. He lost his opportunity.
Yeah, but
wait, does he have
down there? That's like an item. His Reggie's
Finn,
dog
Finn
is
hasn't
looking
blocked
right
himself
at
in. He's still there. So he's still there waiting for him.
Yep.
Oh my God, Reggie.
Good job, Reggie. Good job.
Yeah, so Reggie...
I think I know what Finn's trying to do.
Oh, I see what
is he? Is he gonna
to
come up?
Well, Finn
is
hoping that Reggie's gonna come over to him and love, and so he can get the love bucket on Reggie.
That was pretty obvious.
But Reggie's like not
just gone
smart,
into a cave.
So... Oh, he's getting closer. No, he's not. Never mind.
Where is this happening?
Has he seen him? I think he's going in the opposite direction.
Where is...
he walked right past him again.
He walked right past him.
He's gone. He's gone.
So do you have a bow?
Screwed off.
Because I don't know what you're going to do if you don't have a bow.
Me? Yeah,
yes,
no,
you.
I don't have a bow.
No, I'm talking to the other person who has, like, the female equivalent to Morgan Freeman's voice.
Okay. I see both of them, actually, from my vantage point. Now, if I had a bow, it'd be a lot better.
Oh, you see both of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, just shoot at them with your invisible bow. Kaplow! Yeah. Kaplow!
So, yeah,
I just want to see her shoot Finn down in a single shot and Reggie be like, where the heck is that?
I don't have
Reggie literally took like 4 or 5 shots at Finn and missed every single one, so, you know...
What's Finn at?
He's turning into me.
If I can get behind him and him not see me.
Hey, Reggie's turning into me. if he didn't actually get a bow this game, the transformation would be complete.
This is so derpy.
It's like that one match we had where, like, I was at half a heart.
And like... Raving was at a heart. Yeah, I remember that.
We have 3 players left. Don't turn this into the qualifiers.
I just don't want him to see me before I...
Finn's out.
I don't know, I see him.
Finn? Is Finn gonna do,
Run and cave, little friend.
I don't think Reggie saw him. You know, Reggie was looking the other way. That's so dumb.
I've lost sight of him.
And of course Finn is... And of course Finn is the only enchanted player.
Really? Reggie's not even...
So whoever kills him and gets his gear is pretty much guaranteed to win.
I mean, he could just wait for Callie and Reggie
to kill
each other and then walk in with being one hit.
Can we clear the rain, Bryn?
Rain?
Vince, for the record, that told me you just meowed at me. Fun fact. Woohoo.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I lost Finn.
But, okay. That's a bit, fun. I'll say that.
I lost Finn. I saw him go this way and I can't find him.
Tanya, not Tanya, Callie.
I'm questioning your use of diamonds.
Huh?
I'm questioning your use of diamonds. Like, of all things, you made pants and a sword?
I didn't have many diamonds to work with here. And I'm not enchanted, so I figured I would just go for the stronger weapon.
Yeah, but pants?
Pants, yes, pants.
Pants.
Man pants.
Sounds less... Man pants, yes.
And the battle sign, don't forget about that.
And where's your lava bucket?
I could not find lava. I was very sad about it.
Oh, that's right. That's why you're not enchanted.
Because trust me, I had it all separated out to do that. Where is Thin?
You already knew that because I got the achievement. That's why I wanted to find you, so I could take your diamonds.
I hit like 2 veins of diamonds.
I just found like a single 8 vein while staircasing.
Circle this map, like. I can't believe I lost Thin.
Okay, at this rate, like, it's gonna be like another 2 hours.
I'm not that far away from 00.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if I can say the same about your competitors, eh?
I don't want to mess much with the border, because then we might all just suffocate in a wall.
Well, that was fun. How long is it supposed to take to shrink, and what is this? The butt. Oh my gosh. Alright, where is Thin?
He's caving up, he's really annoyed.
I mean, he can get the right to cave, but he's not.
Good job, Reggie.
I mean, he's at half a heart. I'd give him some leniency with going into a cave.
And then again, if I had killed him, I wouldn't have been at much help either.
Mm-hmm.
You know what would have really been funny is that since he killed me with a bow, it would have been funny if we had killed each other and gotten a mutual kill.
That's what I did to Dan.
Yeah, that was with swords though.
How to win? Yeah, okay. Because that takes so much less skill.
I just don't want to run into Reggie and then have him just like clean up, you know?
He's probably just gonna spam click.
But if he has a bow, I'm like toast.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Don't say shit like that. Nerves are already like...
You know, it's really nice not playing because I can just watch and watch everyone else suffer. Yep. Watch everyone else.
Oh.
Oh my god.
And he did.
Was he like climbing a hill or something?
That was a complete accident.
Look at this. This is like 3 blocks down.
Oh my gosh.
Alright. Well then.
Well, somebody gets the stuff.
So, what? Spectral arrows, what? What was that like?
That was my contribution.
Thin white male Andrew.
Where did you?
I was gonna shoot myself. I'd name my bow Balone, and I was gonna shoot myself. And then I go and fall off a thing.
Oh yeah, speaking of bows, did you like mine?
Oh.
Yes, it was very powerful. I'd say if I had to give it a power level, it would be 3.
He's got a bow. Oh,
I almost had you.
I had to give it a power level. It would be 3. Wow.
Go underground. He won't see you.
Yeah. Dig into the side of a hill. He won't see you.
Do it alone. At least I keep up my 1 KD.
He's got to get close to me, but he's got dogs. So I'm like.
An ox could plant enter channel.
Yeah. See, the server is lagging where the shields just don't want to, like, register.
So close.
Oh.
Cool. Reggie doesn't get the kill.
Very quick season right there. Again, Reggie.
Yeah, it was a very quick season. Was that, like, right when MVP. You died?
No.
He died a ways away.
Okay. I died a way away. I wasn't really paying attention because I didn't plan it. I was jumping. I saw someone who I now know is Reggie.
Yeah. I think I saw Reggie too. I found 2 veins of diamonds, but I found no lava, no lapis. But then again, like, the caves were really scary in my area.
Okay, so fun fact, I found an abandoned mine shaft in a ravine early on. And I got melon seeds. And if I had found another fortress, I would have been able to make health pots, and then I wouldn't have been in such the low health situation I was in.
If I'd found a single vein of gold...
I found a vein, but didn't have enough.
I almost got you. What did you have on your bow, anyway?
Power 2. I found a spider dungeon in episode 2.
Oh, nice. Alright,
so I was pretty much stuck.
I found a mine.
GG, Callie.
Good job.
GG.
Oh, that was so stressful.
I know. I'm checking
Congrats.
The nether. I'm curious where it is.
Who went in the nether?
I know I went.
That was me.
I followed someone's tracks in the nether.
Yes, so did I.
Did somebody find
I couldn't find a fortress,
the fortress?
No. I went in and went out.
I had melon seeds, but
I also had melon seeds. You know what I did though? I made spectral arrows, and guess what? Using the recipe gives you 2 arrows.
Yes, it does. Oh, I saw that. I saw that fight going down. I saw somebody charging at me, and I was like, oh god, here we go. And I ran away, and all of a sudden I see him through a block, and I was like, oh, he's fighting someone with spectral arrows.
I was gonna shoot myself.
I figured people might like that one, because I did try and, like, that's why I left the glowstone as is.
Yeah, it got used, that's for sure.
You know what would be a way that Jerry Barano could make it so that way you could still make spectral arrows is if you could change the custom crafting recipe to just a glowstone block and an arrow, because it's using the same amount of glowstone.
Yeah, that's true.
Reggie.
Yeah.
How did you not find
Reggie's in the Nether? Are we gonna is he gonna do a solo Dragon Rush in 1.9?
You were like one block on top of me. There was like a little overhang. I was directly below that.
Really?
I heard you set fire to
your
dog.
No, you're an idiot, Reggie.
Everyone just went really quiet. Except for one person.
Oh. Heard you set fire to your dog.
What?
Your dog took damage from something. I assume just fire because I heard a bucket sound.
Oh. Yeah, I can't seem to defend Fortress, I'm just flying around. When I was searching for the map and it missed, it was showing there is a Fortress within.
Vince's KD is down to...
3.5.
What is it? 3.5. Mine is still at 1.
So mine's, what, 5-4? Because I got 5 kills now.
The only one I care about is Iron Man, and I've gotten that one pretty rather consistently, so...
Yeah.
I lost my Iron Man to a skeleton horse.
Reggie.
Apocalypse thing.
Nice.
I thought it was a wolf, so I was like, oh, I'm gonna go tame it. Lightning strikes, 4 skeletons with enchanted armor appear.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, I ran into so many mobs in the cave. In the caves.
Yeah.
Finn, were you recording?
Yes.
Okay, I get to see that.
I didn't talk much. I was going to highlight
well,
it.
I ended up running into no mobs, and that's why I didn't take damage until Rockbuster found me.
Nice. I can't believe I never freaking found you. I thought you just ran away really far.
Well, I saw you, Finn. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, I saw someone with diamond pants. I assumed it was Reggie. It
wasn't me.
No, it was me. And I was trying to find you, but I lost you when you went on the other side of the hill there. I was like, that was gonna be my easy kill.
That's what I was thinking when I let Finn get away somehow. I took a peek down the cave and I was like, you know, he's probably right here.
So I was like, I couldn't find the fortress, so I did fly around. But when I was searching for it and it missed, it was saying that there was one.
So Reggie, did you kill Waltz's face just trying to use an axe and an axe only?
Odin, I had a sword.
Okay.
Hey, skeletal horse. Skeletal horse.
Odin, how did that fight go down for you? Did you notice I was trying to kill your dog before you showed up? Is he muted?
He's muted.
See that.
Yeah, he's muted.
People are rocking 1.9 PvP is being too slow. Yeah. I'm sorry.
That was a fun fight. I can't believe I never went below 2.5 hearts this game. I got surprised. I got lucky. Mm-hmm. I got impatient. I was on the surface.
And you know,
3.
I almost got an enchanting table.
Yeah, but I had a diamond pick and 4 diamonds. I had all the stuff. I went around trying to find like a lava pool and I couldn't find it. So I just never got enchanted.
I had
those boots
4 obsidian
up
on me, but I had no sugarcane.
You had obsidian. I couldn't. Oh my gosh! I must have let it die. I never saw it.
What did I have? I had a book. And like I said, I had a million cows near me, so before I even went...
Oh, I found the fortress.
you did? Okay. Before I even went down, I had a stack of beef and like 31 pieces of leather, so my first armor was like half leather. Just because I'm like, okay, might as well use some protection down here.
If someone could TP to me and generate these chests, I can see what people would have won had they found another fortress.
Give me a sec.
You know what's funny is that I was planning to go to the Nether Fortress no matter to go to the Nether no matter what, because Nether Fortresses, their loot chests are amazing in the online, especially.
Sorry, was that Thin talking? Or Imperium?
Yeah, okay. Me. I found the fort.
Okay, I'm in creative, so they should generate. So the one I'm in... 3 gold and a gold sword. Nether gold, diamond horse armor, nether wart, nether gold sword. Over here was another gold sword and gold horse armor.
Ollie wins, GG.
Up the stairs. Ooh, we got I forgot blazes can spell. So up the stairs is the soul sand and nether wart, and there's a blaze and a wither skelly just up the stairs chilling.